He'll be here shortly, though.
Let's go.
Get it. Probably just got it last year.
Follow number 31, Matt Walraven.
Hello.
Green, his first.
Bring for So good by Colin Blackman. Ball on Casey Smith, his first.
Oh, good bonus.
Penalty situation, shooting 1-1.
Good job, Joel! Nice!
Basket by number 14, Joel.
Yeah.
first.
No, it's totally fine.
Garrett Gleason. Both free throws good for Garrett Gleason. And your score at halftime, Bentley Bruins 25, Faith Falcons 25.
Thank you. Inside.
Good hustle.
Go,
Fitzgerald, correct it.
I would only wear super bad.
Kevin, second. At the line is Colin Blackner. Grant Blackner, his first.
Oh, I didn't try. No, I have a chance. I have a chance.
Violation on 21, he ran into the 3-point
23, that is his fifth fall.
Both. And it's sound is old.
Yes.
Yeah, I heard a rumor number 10 is at bat.
Colin Blackner at the line, shooting 1-1.
Gotta hit the free throw if you're down. Gotta hit it, buddy.
Ball on John Rogers, that is his fourth.
Wow.
Timeout facing Falcons.
48.
Timeout.
Falcons with 22.2 seconds left. Get that over. Yep.
Colin Blackner still at the line. Once again, anybody looking to stay after the game, please head to the power hour area behind section 116. Concession stand 116 will be open. If you are planning to leave the palace, please exit where you came in at. Make sure you get your ticket unscanned. When you re-enter the building, you must go through security and get your ticket scanned to come back in. The arena will open at 4:30, which is an hour and a half before the distance tip-off. Thank you once again for coming this afternoon.